Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Retrieve the package. Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent. Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Oh my god. It's Jason. All in working condition as well.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
GTF notified for pickup.